Here in Denver, the city council approving a record budget today, but overriding a veto from the mayor in the process. Fox 31's Alex Rose on it here at 5:30. Alex. Yeah,
as you mentioned, Jeremy, today city council members unanimously overrode Mayor Hancock's veto of an amendment that would spend a little more than $1 million on safer pedestrian crossings in every district in Denver. The mayor vetoed that measure because he didn't want to dip into the city's rainy day fund and keep that threshold at 15%. For good credit and other purposes. Now, Denver is going to spend nearly 10% more this year on the budget. Some budget highlights include $254 million to support affordable housing initiatives and combat homelessness, $308 million for the police department, including $8.4 million to recruit 188 new officers, and $214 million for capital and infrastructure projects, and $200 million to spend on climate initiatives. Here's why some councilors felt strongly about more money for safer streets.
Many of the calls we get at the District 6 office are requests for safe passage for our families to and from school. And we get requests for more sidewalks. We get requests for more controlled crossings.
Now, in a statement, Mayor Hancock said he was disappointed that council overrode his veto. Next steps are going to be city council passing an allocation bill to formally set aside the money for each department. Jeremy.